All through the year and all over the country, Chevrolet's travel the thrill show circuit, creating a strong image of rugged performance. These are the cars you're selling today. 66 models right off the showroom floor.
Now on signal from Joey Chitwood, it's action. Drivers to their cars. In true Indianapolis tradition, gentlemen, start your engines. Precision artistry in high-speed action, the ultimate in control as they utilize the full width, length of the stretch, scissoring high side low and low side high. As high-speed touch and go, striking elevations, changing sequence over elevations 1, 2, and 3, high and low, low and high. An occasional tap of the brake and frequent bursts from those high-performance engines, utilizing both for control and safety. Now taking a car up on two wheels and holding, 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 maintaining that point of balance. Now the X1 space rocket propulsion shot. Tolerances here involved in an inch and a half on either side as they enter the breech area of the X12. Joey Jr. behind the wheel makes his way around the raceway. That critical moment approaches the breech area. He's in!
The sights, the sounds that spell excitement. Thrill shows that feature 1966 Chevrolets. Thrill shows that keep selling all year long.